Oh, I can only use the classic characters. All right, let's go with Link. We'll just start with where is it? That was my first match ever of Smash Ultimate. That's embarrassing. Let's try this again. Board tilt is pretty good.
Ready? Go!
Damn, Ridley's fucking massive. Twisted, what's up? Shadow, what's up? Welcome to the stream, guys. Bayonetta. Nice play, it said. That was a pretty nice play, wasn't it? Go! Killing boomerang toss. Okay.
Ready? Go!
Are you gonna be back in MK11? Of course! Of course! Of course! Am I gonna. Dude, I'm gonna be all over that game.
Ready? Ooh,
Link. It's interesting how Link's default outfit is. Blue. It's kinda cool that we're in Hyrule Town. What, like, I put the thing they put all the old stages in? I had a lot of good times on this stage.
What is this?
going on? I don't understand. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't kill me, please. Please, black hole, please. Don't kill me. Okay. Complete. Hey, Etri, what's up? Twisted loved my Devora. She'll come back. Don't you worry. She'll be back in MK11. I have a strong feeling she'll be there, and so will I. Where is this guy? How do I hurt him? Ah! Ow. How do I hurt this guy? That is not doing shit. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm so confused. Okay, I hurt him a bit. Do I have to get behind him? Oh, do I have to hit his tail or something? Shit! I didn't know where to go for half the time. What is this? You take it. Sure. Oh. Oh my god, let me get your fucking tail. This is a lot harder than any Smash boss I've fought in my life. There we go. That was difficult. Let's go. King K rule. Let's get him.
Please!
Okay. Come back. Just die already. Gosh. What about Shao Kahn? Shao Kahn's cool. You have to spend the strong. You think it's very weird it'll be on the Switch? I don't even remember seeing that, but I know people talked about it. That's interesting that it'll be on the Switch, but there's no way the Switch will be like the console of tournament choice, you know? It's not happening. There's no way you have to unlock them all. That's a shit ton of characters. Well, that's what it's making. It didn't let me use the other ones in training mode, so. Do you think the PS4 will remain the main console this year? I think when MK11 comes out, it's gonna be on PS4, like, for tournaments. That's just how it is. So, any Xbox players out there, like, I'm sorry guys, but you're gonna have to get this game for PS4 if you're gonna wanna play with, like, if you're gonna wanna play in tournaments or play with tournament players, that's what it's gonna be. Fucking Goldeen. Yeah. Hey, Chechizo, how's it going, man? I haven't really played too much of this game, it's hard to say, but it's fun so far. MK11 trailer, check out my reaction to see what I think, but I'm hyped, man. I'm hyped for MK11. I'm so ready to grind that game, man. It's gonna be hype. Yeah. 21 Trash ruined the trailer with his mumble rap. I wasn't even listening to that. I couldn't care less about that. I was just looking at it. Ow. Oh my god, this man is fucking bodying me. Holy shit. Shit. That's not good. What is that Pokemon? I've never seen that in my life. Go! Is that the artist's name? If you could have any character come back to MK11, who? Just Devora. Like, that's the only character I really care to see return from MKX. As long as Devora's back, I'm happy. And if she's not, then I guess I'll have to find someone to fill that void. Dashing and grabbing doesn't feel the same like in Ultimate. I mean, Smash 4. Villager? Okay, but where's Inkling?
3, 2, 1, go!
Talking about frame data?